St. Kevin of Ireland is on his knees, with his arms outstretched like Golgatha's tree, lost in prayer, with his palms turned up toward the heavens. Concentration is broken, a blackbird lands and begins to nest in his open hand. He feels the eggs and connected to all of creation. He'll keep his arms outstretched while the blackbirds nest in the palm of his hand, till the fledglings have grown and finally flown off to faraway lands. Hours to days and days into weeks, in the cold and the rain, in the sun and the heat, aching bones and the straining of muscles and patience. A crucifixion of sorts, a death to oneself, with the only thought the good of someone else. Such great love allows the fledglings to fly in the springtime. He'll keep his arms outstretched while the blackbirds nest in the palm of his hand, till the fledglings have grown and finally flown off to faraway lands. Well, you work two jobs and raise your kids alone. All the checks from your ex take the long way home. How you cry when you think that your babies can't hear you. The food bank provided your Christmas feast. The kids got their toys from the parish priest. You'll sell plasma to make up for not working on Christmas. You'll keep your arms outstretched while the blackbirds nest in the palm of his hand, till the fledglings have grown and finally flown off to faraway lands. You'll keep your arms outstretched while the blackbirds nest in the palm of your hand, till the fledglings have grown and finally flown off to faraway lands.